My name is Righteous Sneaky. Welcome to this week's Tavern Brawl. Randomonium. We had this Tavern Brawl for an insane amount of time, but let me tell you, this is probably my favorite repeatable Tavern Brawl because I just like RNG Brawls, man. So let's dive right in and let us try to win a game. As always, I'm going to go Warg because I think card draw is way too good to pass on. Orc versus Orc, but this is no ordinary Orc Warrior. It's the Legend 27. Haven't heard of this meme from a long time. Can we stand toe to toe to this titan of myth? Let us see. Not the best opening hand, but we are getting some CDR reduction. I forgot that this bro actually had CDR reduction. I should have kept stronger cards if I knew that this was true. But let's hopefully try to still win this game, I guess. Yeah, seems like this might be a boss, boys. Ooh. Oh. I'm gonna explode every single minion, though. Maybe I proc the explosion and then I eat both of them for a big minion. Hopefully it works like that. I really hope so. God damn it, it didn't work as I wanted to, but we still got a pretty solid minion. Hopefully the warrior isn't gonna have a top deck execute here, and we're gonna be able to assert our dominance on the board. Charge. Alright, well, the the place is pretty equal at the moment, and we cannot play anything. I actually would like to draw. Because if I get a bit more lucky, I could maybe get a combo with like Glinda and a couple of Jekyllics. I don't really want to play Jekyllic for tempo. Let's see if we can get a bit more lucky. I'm up all night to get lucky. Oh, Grimstream Informant. That's a pretty solid card because he can discover a legendary minion, which can after reduce his cost because of the bro. So that's pretty solid, honestly. I think I'll just play those two. And I'm gonna maybe try to go. If I get the Corridor Creeper on 0 mana, and if I get a War Cost Glinda, we can get a very nice tempo board move here. So let's see if we can do it. Nice. You give me a weapon. Well, that's a good move. For now. I think we can play the Corridor Creeper combo right now, actually. Yep. What? You jebaited me, that's not how it should work. Why is it 7 mana? Come on. That's bullshit. Now my Glinda is probably gonna easily die. God fucking damn it, man. I hope he doesn't have an answer. Seems like he doesn't for now. We're still in a pretty shitty spot though. Ooh. I don't want to sacrifice my mana for Echo though. This is 4 mana. Fuck it, I'm gonna need to get the turn. Okay. I don't want to destroy 2 manas though. Uh-oh. Oh, that was pretty unlucky. Maybe he was hoping for a better RNG. Alright, we're still pretty dominant on the board, but he's pretty beefy. Beefy boy. Alright, I actually kind of want to kill my Morwok to see if I can get some minion value here. Guess not. Target dummy, huh? Alright. Ooh, target dummy is 0 mana though. Yeah! Finally, combo. Hope he doesn't have a brother, but definitely worth it to play a big town war. Just like Trump wanted it to be. Lo. Now this is the original. Hello, hello. Not the annoying bots. This is the true MVP. War for zero mana. He also has a Curse of Rafan, which is gonna be very annoying for him. Because he probably wants to get on the board with minions and is probably not gonna have time to play the curse. It's gonna be fine. A Warmo bot seems like a useless card. Gemstead Golem though. Ooh. I'm actually in a bit of a tough spot here because I actually cannot go through the town. And he's gonna kill my towns very easily. I need to get a minion. Implosion. Ooh. I think I'll go. Actually, I'm not gonna go greedy. Let's pass. I kinda wanna get some imps on the board. Oh, that was a good minion to swap. Cool. Alright. Now, keep in mind that if he kills after a fleeing minion dies, he's gonna take some damage. So he's in a tough spot like this as well. He decided not to attack. It's fine by me, man. Let's kill this little thing. Keep drawing for good value. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill. I'm gonna keep the board like this. Oh, he got an answer. Okay. Well, we still have our 5-3, which is gonna be very good value as well. So let's see what we can do with it. All characters. Actually, I'm willing to do that. It's a bit greedy, but fuck it. I kinda wanna open my board as well a bit. Oh, that was not good. Oh boy. I can do that at least. Alright. Man, if he gets like a wave clear for 1 damage, it's gonna be so good value for him. He actually might win the game if he tops deck. Something like that. Varian! Oh, oh. It's a good card, my boy. 4-7 Blademaster. 2-5 town. That I cannot cast on. Oh, this is definitely a Dark Bargain turn. Alright. Actually, Dark Bargain with bananas is gonna be pretty solid. Let's buff up the gorilla so it can trade after that. Right, well, the warrior is still pretty decently ahead here because I do have 5 towns which protect my life, but I can't really go through his minions either. So far it's a pretty equal game. Why didn't he trade though? Maybe he wants to keep. Let's kill one of them. Definitely not this. This is a good value card here. I'm gonna go very greedy with this. Hopefully it's gonna get the town. What a good combo here. Void Crusher. It's random targets, but that serves you right for not trading early on. And saving our minion. Legend 27. More like Legend no more. North Sea Kraken. How is he getting so good cards, man? Alright. Ooh. That's a good one. I don't want to play this minion because I'm going to get a bit low on HP. Ooh. I can actually just play everything here. Alright. And let's see if we can end this game now. That was a good top deck by me as well. I'm getting closer to fatigue than him, so I really hope the warrior doesn't have like a huge answer like a brawl. Because it's gonna screw me totally. Or a Deathwing. Strikes twice. That's a good card. But it's not gonna be as helpful as he might think. I'm gonna kill it though. I'm not gonna draw anymore because I wanna be. Well played, sir. Thank you for the good game. That was a very fun game. Oh! I'm not gonna be able to open a pack, huh? The pack is closed for the next expansion. Well, it is what it is, boys. Thank you for watching, and until next time, stay righteous.